And got into a little bit of a scrape and was asked to leave. So for those of you who didn't see that, here's a brief excerpt to bring you up to speed from last year. Just take a quick look.
You suck, German Shepherd!
Tickle me silly? She tickled me silly, my friend. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
May I demonstrate how these animals are judged?
Yes.
Yes, yes,
yes. Yes. Lovely bouquet. Do
somebody. I know Conan O'Brien, he could have all of you killed. God damn it, Conan O'Brien's the biggest entertainer in the world. Norbito Pupan!
Well, that's last year. Last February. Anyway, you know, this year we decided to send Triumph again. Mm-hmm. Because who better to judge these dogs, in my opinion? But to avoid any problems with the authorities, Triumph took some precautions this year, and here now is his report.
Hello, and welcome to Westminster. I am Ed Bradley for 60 Minutes on the CBS, where we're finding out the story of the real Westminster. In front of the scenes, all pomp and pageantry. But behind the cameras, a haven for humping, butt sniffing, and nutsack snatching. Yes, tonight on the 60 Minutes, Westminster. Pageant or Poon House? We'll find out what happened to the greatest dog show in the world.
Formito Popan.
Hello, Ed Bradley, CBS News. What is the name of your dog and the breed?
Her name is La-di-da, and she's a Papillon.
Yes, a Papillon. And how many dogs has she banged this week?
None.
All right, seriously, this is 60 Minutes.
No, she...
Look at her. She's had more bones buried in her than my backyard. Can I talk to the Papillon? Can I please just talk to the Papillon?
Okay, you
Let's
can talk
Let's go in here and talk. Hello, bitch. What's this one's, what's the bitch's name and breed?
JJ, Bichon Frise.
Yes, and you're her owner or pimp, yeah?
Owner?
Yes. I'd like to examine her if I might.
Okay.
Okay. You know, at Westminster, they have to be a representative of their breed. So the most important thing to do is to count the boobs. Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. All right, all eight are there. One's a little bit off center. Row two, boob three. All right, let's continue the examination now. What's the matter? I'm Ed Bradley. I'm here with Jamie, a Pomeranian. Tell me, how can something so tiny and delicate be such a filthy and brutal whore?
There you go. What's the matter? You afraid you can't handle me? Here, you can practice on this. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
She can't handle it, baby.
Okay. To be continued.
You're telling 60 Minutes this one isn't a filthy whore? You're kidding me, man. Come on. Come around this way. Look at this.
It's all right here. You won't need a map, folks.
Yes.
Oh, my God. This one winks at you coming and going. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to oil you down, bitch. That's what I'm going to do to you. Oil you down.
It's 60 Minutes. We're conducting an investigation, okay?
Yo! Oh, my God. Hygiene is important, babe. Now I know why she won. What a whore. Are you kidding me? She's looser than my stool after an oatmeal cookie.
Hello, this is Barbara Walters here, talking about the other side of Westminster. Yes, a side of rampant,
flamboyant homosexuality.
Barbara Walters here. To what do you attribute the prevalence of so many queer dogs in the show?
Well, just because they're all well-groomed and have pretty hair, yeah, that yes, can make yeah. them oh, queer.
Yes, right, right. He's not queer. Look at him. He's about to start barking show tunes. He's well-trained, though, yes?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. He's trained to sit up and beg, but only for gay sex. Didn't I see you go into a men's room with a teenage Bichon? Let's go out of here and go antiquing, huh, buddy? Listen, buddy, this is a dog show. Figure skating is next week.
Hey, cool it with the nuts already. Oh, now you're mad again? Oh, here we go. Screw you, Westminster, you tight asses. Try and catch me. Catch me if you can, baby.
To somebody. Okay. La, 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 la.
Oh, yes. I'll get you next.
You're next. You're next.
La, 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 hey, hey, what's the camera? La, 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 la,
what's the problem? What's the problem?
Okay, give me three.
You can't do this to me again. I know my rights. So help me God, I'll hump you all.
I think he did a very nice job myself. Very professional this
really
year.
Got a feel for the place.
Yes, you did. Good job. All right, we're going to take a little break.